Do you speak English?
Yes, and I can tie my own shoelaces too.
Were you born in this country?
Look, you're not writing my life story, honey. Just give me a nice state handout and I'll be on my way.
What's your address?
Look, I've told you I'm homeless.
Well, then, we've nowhere to send your gyro, have we?
Yeah, that's right. So why don't you just give it to me right now? Look, I haven't eaten for 2 days. I could pass out at any moment, right here, right now.
You pass out where you like. But you're not getting any money until I'm satisfied that you're not an unnecessary burden on the state.
Listen, you snotty bitch. Your job is to help the poor and needy, not torment them.
You're so stupid. Just for that, I'm going to lose your file.
You've got to help me. I'm a broken man. I know I'm a lazy bastard and I've got no self-respect, but please give me my money.
You'll only gamble it, won't you? Now I'm going to put the money in this drawer until you've kicked the habit.
Listen, honey, you better give us that money or you're in big trouble.
Really? And what sort of trouble would that be then?
This.